everyone, it's me DJ Bidiwata, and once again, welcome back to my channel. And for today's vlog, I will be reacting to new upload of Mission Souls, and this is Close to You, popularized by none other than Wakefield, published 2 hours ago with 1,300 views. Okay, so but before anything else, shout out po kay Sir Albert Agbay, and thank you so much for watching my video. And sana wag ka magsasawa na manood ang aking reaction. Okay, but ayan, pakinggan na natin. I'm pretty sure hindi lang Gen Xer sa magiging masaya ngayon, kundi pati ang mga Gen Zs, kasi way back 1995 nang i-published po ang Close to You. Sa kaya naman, pakinggan na natin ito. I'm pretty sure lahat tayo mag-enjoy. Let's go! Ang lambing nung ano, nung pasok dito ni Nases, ang galing. Nobody pays much attention. They misses their time. Maybe it's better to mention moments passing by. A secret to tell. I got something they don't have. Saan talaga ng boses ni Mami Sheena? Ang sweet ng version na to, ah. Bitin ako, grabe ang ganda ng version. Ulitin! Ang sarap ulitin, grabe ang sarap. Ang sweet! The sweetest version I've ever heard. Wow! Grabe ang linis ang hagod ni ano ni Nasir. Ang galing ni Nasis, Nisha, lahat sila ang galing. Love it. O diba, hindi maiwasan na ka-take 2 tayo dyan kasi sobrang galing, sobrang ganda ng rendition ng Mission Souls and this Close to You version is one of the sweetest versions na napakinggan ko. Sobrang sweet ng voice ni Mami Sheena. Yung tipong kahit na ang taas na pero napaka-effortless ang kanyang pagkakakanta. And of course, the blending, the harmony, sobrang ganda, sobrang linis, sobrang sweet. And si Nisha. Nisha, palagi mo kaming pinapahanga sa iyong ano, sa iyong pagtipa, sa iyong gitara. Okay, one of the finest lead guitarist na nakita ko, na napakinggan ko, na napanood ko, diba? Kaya nga na sinasabi ko, hindi sa tuwing mapapanood ko yung inyong mga cover song, hindi pa pwedeng hindi nyo ako ano, mapahanga talaga. And of course, the pretty face of Nasis na talaga namang ang sweet din ang tipa niya, o diba? Linis-linis, sobrang ano, sobrang galing. And the eye-to-eye language of Daddy Sekan and Eyes. And of course, si Stacy na talaga namang sobrang ano, sobrang masasabi ko one of the best singers din na napakinggan ko kasi napaka-sweet din ng voice niya, manamana sa kanyang mami. Sana soon mapakinggan natin kumanta si ano, si Nazis at saka si Nisha and this little drummer boy, okay? So ayan, ano pa pang masasabi ko kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa Mission Souls, please don't forget to subscribe Mission Souls, one of the best family bands na napakinggan ko, na nakilala ko, and thank you so much po sa nag-introduce sa akin ito kasi sobra ako nag-enjoy. If you enjoyed watching this reaction video, please don't forget to give your thumbs up, and if you're just new on my channel, please subscribe and don't forget to click the tiny bell button to get notified on my next video. Don't forget to subscribe also ang aking DJV Israel. Ayan, may mga reaction video din kayo na mapapanood dyan. And once again, this is DJV Riwada saying thank you so much for always watching and supporting my reaction video, and always remember that music is life and life is not without music, because music is the closest thing to a time machine. It brings us back to the memories of yesteryears. I love you all.